Matt Martin here again. Fucking first take fucked up. Piece of shit computer. Alright, yeah. My computer has been fucked up since February. My cousin finally fixed it. Thank you so much. I really fucking appreciate that, because knocking it back for fucking people. Yeah, so this is a video I wanted to make for all the bitches, skanks, sluts, whatever, that I fucking dated. You better fucking feel important, bitches, because this is a fucking video to all of you. Or the, at least the ones I remember. Alright. First off, biggest one I remember was Kristen. Kristen, longest fucking relationship, long distance. If I had a chance to date her again, I would. She's a pretty, very beautiful girl. Only problem, I'm 18 now. She's, 15, 16? I don't remember. But yeah, I went through my whole, suicidal emo phase with her. But, longest relationship. I don't do that fucking long distance shit anymore. I can't stand that. But yeah, longest relationship. I really loved her. I went through a lot of fucking shit with her. Suicidal fucking shit. After her was her friend, Alex. Which, I just talked to her the other day. Apparently she blames me for being the worst fucking thing in her life. I guess because all the suicidal shit. Whatever. She's a pretty girl too. If I had a chance with her again, I would, but she's lesbian. Which, I got no problem with lesbians. I'm always spread the love. I don't care if you're fucking straight, bi, the gay, lesbian, whatever. Spread the love, you know. Peace. I'm bisexual myself, so. Yeah, I would date Alex again, but, you know. I don't see what the fucking shit is that she's blaming me for. I didn't do fucking shit to her mostly. It's basically fucking Kristen. And, yeah. So I don't fucking know. And then her friend Laura was a bitch. I don't know what the fuck her problem was all the time. She must have been on the rag all the time. Next, let's see. I think it was Beth. Skanky fucking slut. Disgusting. I don't even know why the fuck I even tried. Probably because I haven't had a girlfriend in real life in a while. But yeah, so, after she broke up with me, I guess. Fucking didn't even go anywhere. She just went with a fucking hick. Can't fucking stand hicks. Anyways, after that, some girl I dated for maybe a day or two. So, she was too fucking controlling. I don't even remember her name. I remember what she looks like, but I don't remember her name. All I did, 5 minutes to go get my fucking glasses so I can see. And she's wondering where the fuck I am. I come back, and she's asking me where I was and shit, and getting all really fucking flipped out, like I'm doing something wrong. And I don't tell her for I don't know, a minute or two. She starts flipping out on me. And then as soon as I'm about to tell her, she fucking breaks up with me. And then I tell her that I went to get my glasses. Fucking bitch flips out, says, if you're not gonna tell me shit, just fuck it. Then, a couple days later, she tries to get back with me. I'm like, fuck that shit. Fucking bitch. After, let's see. Probably Anna. No, Jenna was. No, it was Anna. Anna was. She's a pretty girl. I lived in Alabama or Kansas, I forget. But, I don't know, she ended up breaking up with me and getting with my friend. Which, by the way, I don't hold that against you, Lingo. You're fucking awesome. You're my homie. Peace. Send love out to my homie, Lingo. You're my man. Which, hopefully in a fucking week or two, we're going to be hanging out. See, after that bitch. Which I'm glad fucking Lingo got me out of that relationship, but I fucking pity that he fucking even tried to get with her. I just woke up. I look like shit, so please don't fucking post the comments saying, oh, you look like shit. Because I know I do. I can fucking see it on the computer screen. I know I look like shit. I mean, Jesus fucking Christ. I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. After Anna. It was probably Jenna. Which ended up being Kendra. Fucking. She lived in Oregon. Her picture wasn't real. Her name wasn't real. Her age wasn't real. I doubt if her fucking personality was the same either. Yeah, you don't fucking tell me you're 17 when I'm 18 and then end up being 14 or 15. That's just fucking wrong. Jesus fucking Christ. And then, after I broke up with her, because I couldn't fucking trust her, which, I'm not saying she's a bitch or anything, I would have dated the real her in real life. I don't even know why she fucking put up the fake picture and shit. After that, I'd probably say Krista, that I remember. Which, if I had a chance to date her again, I would. I mean, she's a pretty girl. The reason she broke up with me, three times I left. I was so fucking high, I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing, so I guess it's my fault I got high. It's like, what the fuck? And, yeah, so after I left those three times, not going with her at the bowling alley, like, wow, like I have to stay with you every fucking second. She ends up saying, we're going to take a break for 4 days. Christmas Eve! Yay! She breaks up with me. Fucking great Christmas. And I was in my whole fucking suicidal emo stage. Emo stage. My fucking... Oh, yeah. Fucking emo. Oh, man. Yeah, I really wanted to fucking commit suicide all the time. It's fucking pathetic. Yeah. After that, would have been Rachel, which was my most recent one. Fucking cheating slut. Yeah, fucking skank. Doesn't fucking do shit. Doesn't fucking wash or anything. Fucking sleeps with like 50 fucking guys and then it's like, yeah, I'm gonna fucking stay with you, bitch. She fucking cheats on me. My computer's fucking busted. Oh, it's my fault my computer breaks. It's my fault I'm poor. It's my fault that I don't have my fucking license yet. None of that fucking shit's my fault. It's my fault that I fucking can't get to places. Yeah, you fucking blame that shit on me. And then say I'm fucking ugly and the most disgusting thing you've ever seen. And then fucking say I'm disgusting because I'm fucking bi. Ooh. Spread the love. Peace. Yeah. So fucking done with that bitch. Right now I'm single. Living the single life. It's pretty good. I'm a gothic fucking vampire juggalo. I'm a fucking juggalo. Check this shit. Juggalo! Yeah! yeah, so, that's my bitches. If I forgot any of you, I'm really sorry. Not really, but, you know, it means you weren't important enough to remember. Fuck you, bitches! Yeah, so, I guess that's about it. Well, thanks for tuning in to another Matt Martin video called Bitches. Yo. I'll catch y'all later. Come up with another video, and I won't look like shit in the next video. I'll make sure I'm awake for like 5-10 hours. Whatever. 24 hours. I have my clown face paint on. I don't fucking know. Well, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. Peace. Peace.